How to find multiple of a number? Consider a positive integer p. When p is divided by 8, remainder is 2. List two multiples of 8 from the given information. So what we are given here is that p is a positive integer, and when you divide this by 8, you get something plus a remainder, which is 2. And what we need to find? We need to find two multiples of 8 from this given information. So one multiple is this number, right? And the other should be? Well, if 2 is a remainder, if I add 6 to it, then the next number will be a multiple of 8, right? So one number is 2 less than p, and the other number is 6 more than p, right? And therefore we can say that the multiples are 2 less than p, so p minus 2, or 6 more than p, p plus 6. So these are the two possible answers, okay? Thank you.